comrades of the Soviet Union. There is no need for this senseless bloodshed between our nations. The German people are not your enemy. If you surrender, you will be treated well. You will be given plenty of good hot food and warm clothing, and if wounded, proper medical treatment. The German army is your friend. Soldiers of the Soviet Red Army. You have nothing to fear from Soviet. The Red Army is well and believes you in dignity and compassion. If you wish to live, do not resist. Throw down your weapons, approach the nearest German patrol, and have a lot of money. This is the proper signal that you wish to surrender. Then receive hot food, drink, and medical attention. Once the war has ended, you will be free. Return to your families.
Come on! Take cover!
Stay in the ditch and keep your head down. They've got snipers out there. Relikovienko, as the fastest man here, you will be the bait.
Me? Oh, no, thank you, comrade.
What is an order? Alexei will cover you with the sniper rifle from here. Now go! Before I shoot you myself! They've got us zeroed in! We're all dead if you stay here! Let's go, comrades! Go! Get moving! All of you! Go!